Hello guys, Tom here, and this is a very first episode of Review Zone. So the first episode will be about a new game. It came out yesterday, I think, but I had the chance to play it earlier. Need for Speed Most Wanted. First of all, let me tell you some things about this game. It takes place in the beautiful Fairhaven city, and you have to become the most wanted driver by beating all 10 most wanted drivers, so you have to take their place. To do that, you will need to find cars which are hidden throughout the city. So, let's begin the review. At first glance, I was amazed by this game. I had been playing for 3 or 4 hours the first day I got it. I even thought it was the best Need for Speed so far, but no guys. After playing it for 4 or 5 days, you will understand that it becomes repeatable and boring. And you will have found all the cars by then, I think. Let's start with the pros of this game. First of all, the graphics are just brilliant. Even though Frostbite engine was not used in this game, they used the older one, Chameleon, something like that, but it was quite upgraded. I didn't have any complaints. Okay, the graphics were very good. They present every single car detail or town or city detail. And furthermore, the city is very well created, with many highways to bring your car to the limits. And the city center is amazingly designed. Also, I like the free roam, because previous Need for Speed games lacked this, and also the cap pursuits. Finally, the multiplayer experience was very good, especially the free drive, something like that, I don't remember. I quite enjoyed multiplayer, and I can say it was the only thing that kept me playing this game for 5 days. Now, let's proceed with the cons of Most Wanted. Firstly, it becomes repeatable after 4 or 5 days of playing. I mean that. Secondly, you can't fucking customize your car visually. I thought in the beginning, before the release of the game, I thought that this wouldn't be a problem. And because I enjoyed Hot Pursuit, but no, this game needed customization, I'm sure. And there isn't a big variety of cars. There are like 40 cars only. The AI system is horrible. What I mean is, in a Most Wanted driver race, the opponent fell behind, and immediately he was right back behind me. He had to be going with about 500 kilometers per hour to reach me, thing which is impossible, even for a Bugatti. Another thing I hated was the fact that all the cars were unlocked from the beginning. OMG. I found a Gallardo 5 minutes after I started playing the game. And last but not least, the story is very small. I already finished the game, and I was playing multiplayer for the past 2 days. So, to sum up, I expected this game for many years, but no EA, no. I prefer playing the previous Most Wanted. So I will rate this game with a 5.5. I would recommend you, if you want to buy the game, borrow it first, so you can see if it's good. You may finish it in 3 days or so.